I think we've found the cutest and creepiest toilets in all of Japan.
What do you think of these toilets?
I'm obsessed. I need this in my house.
This is so cute. They have a room for each character.
Pom pom purring.
Oh my gosh, this is my Melody's room.
This got me wondering, what's the men's room look like? So I recruited my friend Santi to go take a look. And it was not what I was expecting. It actually looks terrifying.